Hello everybody, VS16 here. I can't record off my phone today or tomorrow because it's not quite working. Some woman keep talking, so instead I'm using my iPad. So today we are reviewing a smartwatch. I am currently wearing a smartwatch, testing it out. I got it for Christmas, which was yesterday. This is my smartwatch, getting into shop. Press the button that looks like home. No, not look like home. Press that button. Watch comes on. Swipe. Does that. Swipe across. There we go. Right, this iPad isn't the greatest. But I'm sure you can see it just about. You can swipe across. Now, what I want to show you is, it is connected to your phone, but because my phone's not working, I can't connect to it. But if I go back and go find Bluetooth, that's my phone right there. Samsung Galaxy. I can't connect to it because my phone ain't turned on, which is annoying. No, back. I wanted to do a short little video. I've got to upload this on the computer, unfortunately, because my phone's gone. If you can be like, behind me, it's Gracie. Gracie's sleeping, and it'll turn off. If you click the button again, it turns off. Click it again. Well, there you go. Gives you a clock. There's different clocks. Tap it. Gives you a nice one. You tap it again. Gives you another clock. I like the second clock. Turn it off. It's a smartwatch. I don't know what make it is. I don't know. Just search smartwatch on the internet. You'll find something. So, this is my watch. It also comes with a charger. You can connect to Bluetooth on your phone, and you can make calls and receive calls. And I'll see you in the next video.